misunderstanding. Every piece from throughout the day. And I come with expectation that you'll come and you'll speak to me, that you'll come and you'll speak to me. Not 'cause I deserve it, not 'cause I have earned it, but you'll speak to me. Oh, you'll speak to me. 'Cause it's in your nature. Oh, it's in your nature. It's in your nature to come. It's in your nature. Just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. Just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. But just an open door in my heart for you. Wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. Oh, I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. No reservations, no walls. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. Oh, let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. Oh, but just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls. Oh, but just an open door in my heart, because I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart. I wanna give all that's inside of my heart to you. So I lay it all down before you, Jesus. Oh, I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, I lay it all down before you, Jesus. Oh, I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, I lay it all down before you, Jesus. So I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, I lay it all down before you, Jesus. I lay it all down at your feet, every part of me. Oh, I lay it all down before you, Jesus. I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, Jesus. I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, and I lay it all down at your feet. Oh, just an open door in my heart for you. Let there be no reservations, no walls, but just an open door in my heart, because I want to give all that's inside of my heart. Oh,
Put your love within me.
Your kindness has lifted me up. It's lifted me up. Your kindness has lifted me up to believe again. Your kindness has lifted me up. Hallelujah, it's lifted me up. Your kindness has lifted me up to believe again. You gave me faith when I had none. You gave me faith when I had none. You gave me faith when I had none, so I could believe again. You gave me faith when I had none. You gave me faith when I had none. You gave me faith when I had none, so I could believe again. The things unseen, so I could believe, so I could believe again. Oh, I can believe, oh, I could believe again, so I could believe, so I could believe again, so I can believe, so I could believe. You gave me faith when I was running dry. You disappointment had settled in and made its home. I say I will believe again. Cause barrenness you're leaving, disappointment's leaving, barrenness you're leaving, faith is rising up. Barrenness you're leaving, disappointment's leaving, barrenness is leaving, as faith is rising up. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. We prophesy that faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. And faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. Cause barrenness you're leaving, oh, disappointment's leaving, oh. Oh, as faith and hope will take their place, faith and hope will take their place, faith and hope will take their place tonight. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place tonight. And faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Faith and hope will take their place. Presence changed. We'll leave his presence changed. Cause you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. Oh, you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. Yeah, you're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. 'Cause you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. Oh, and you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. And you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. 'Cause you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, you're good. Oh, and you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. I believe that you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. Your hope doesn't disappoint. By the Spirit who lives in, disappoints. 'Cause your hope is not of this world. It's not of this world. And I know it exists because I long for it. I know hope exists because I long for it. I know hope exists because I long for it. I was made to hope. I was made to hope. I know hope exists because I long for it. I know hope exists because I long for it. I was made for this. I was made to dream, I was made to hope, to believe. I was made for this, I was made for this. Why else would I long? Why else would my soul long? Why else would I long? Why else would my soul long? Never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. 'Cause you're good and your goodness knows no end. Jesus knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. And you are kind and your kindness knows no end. Just keeps giving. You are kind and your kindness knows no end. And you are kind and your kindness knows no end. You are kind and your kindness knows no end. Doesn't stop at my failure. You are kind and your kindness knows no end. You are kind and your kindness knows no end. Hallelujah. 'Cause you are kind and your kindness knows no end. You are kind and your kindness knows no end. You are good. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. Knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. You are good and your goodness knows no end. From generation to generation, you never fail. Generation, you never fail. Your goodness knows no end. Your kindness knows no end. Your goodness knows no end. Jesus.
God, we thank you for your faithfulness. That no matter how unfaithful we are, you are always faithful. No matter how we forget your goodness, you are always good. No matter how little mercy we give to others, you are always kind. Pierce our hearts with your word tonight, God. Let it go deep. Let us know your truth, praying your word back to you. We're now going into a time of praying and singing from the word of God. Tonight we'll be reading from Hosea 14, 1 through 9. I encourage you to find it in your Bible and join with us as we meditate and sing and pray through Hosea 14. Hosea 14, verses 1 through 3. Return, O Israel, to the Lord your God, for you have stumbled because of your iniquity. Take with you words and return to the Lord. Say to him, take away all iniquity, accept what is good, and we will pay with bulls the vows of our lips. Lord, we have stumbled in many ways, and yet you still desire us. You draw us into your presence. Jesus, you have done it all. There is no sacrifice sufficient for even the sins of this day, but your powerful blood covers all our iniquity, yesterday, today, and forever. You have made a way, and you have made it so easy that I often doubt the ease of coming to you. You have made the way to you. You've made it effortless on my part, though it cost you so much. We bring our words of repentance, our confession, and our thanksgiving to do what the blood of bulls and rams never could fully accomplish. We return to the place that you've created us to dwell, abiding in your presence, in your arms. We come simply to say, we confess, we love you, God. We cannot hide in this place with you while running after the things that we desire to offer up to you as a pleasing sacrifice. There is nothing that will please you beyond our repentance and our thanksgiving. You have abolished the way of coming to you with our own sufficiency. So we come only with words of confession and adoration. You are pleased with this sacrifice of adoration. Instead of wrestling an animal onto the altar, we will wrestle our hearts and open our lips to bring you the sacrifice you deserve. You deserve our profession of your all-sufficiency, and we lay down our own sufficiency and our pride at your feet, where it belongs. God, we come to you with words of repentance and confession, of thanksgiving and adoration. Accept these pleasing sacrifices.
have a broken and contrite heart, you delight in this sacrifice. You delight in this sacrifice. You delight in this sacrifice.
Our simple sacrifice. Chapter 14, verse 3. Assyria shall not save us. We will not ride on horses, and we will say no more, our God, to the work of our hands. In you the orphan finds mercy. Father, we confess that you are the only Lord, the only Savior, the only King. Reveal in us where our faith is built on the sand of man's strength, on governments, on possessions and positions. Lord, as the strength of all we've put our trust in falls away, we will praise your holy name. Do not let us continue in false security, relying on things that we see as powerful war horses. God, recalibrate our hearts. Desire your perfect all-sufficiency rather than the security or the safety, recognition or comfort or ease that we grasp at. We want you. We will not raise up gods fashioned by our own hands. We will not look to our own accomplishments, our own strength. Open our eyes to see the underlying idols taken up strongholds in our hearts and our minds. We will say no more to these idols of our own hands. We will no more call it our God. We are orphans when we lay down all of it. Just as ancient people without a family God, we find ourselves completely reliant on you. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, who calls us sons and daughters, we are yours. We have found mercy beyond all of our dreams in you.
Holy and good. now found their home in you. Have now found their home in you. All the pieces of my heart that were orphaned have now found their home in you. Have now found their home in you. Now found their home in you. Now found their home in you. Cause you didn't shake it to expose it, to just leave it hanging dry. You did it so you could bring it in to your shelter, to your fatherhood, to your goodness and kindness and mercy. Pieces of my heart, they've now found their home in you. They've now found their home in you. And there's no turning back. There's no turning back.
My heart found, has
found my true
home.
Foundation. No turning back. I found my solid ground. No turning back.
chapter 14, verses 4 through 7. The Lord says, I will heal their apostasy. I will love them freely, for my anger has turned from them. I will be like the dew to Israel. He shall blossom like the lily. He shall take root like the trees of Lebanon. His shoots shall spread out. His beauty shall be like the olive, and his fragrance like Lebanon. They shall return and dwell beneath my shadow. They shall flourish like the grain. They shall blossom like the vine. Their fame shall be like the wine of Lebanon. God, you've answered our repentance and our adoration with mercy and love. You celebrate over us. Your love has not been poured out so freely with ignorance, because you've known from the beginning who we are. And yet you come again and again at just a word of repentance, sacrifice, and praise from our lips. Your anger is quenched by the power of your redemption and your unceasing love. At the utterance of our repentance and adoration, your anger turns. You release all you've wanted to, all you've wanted to pour out on us, your sons, our inheritance. You are our source, God, our provision, our strength, our healing, and our hope. And you make us breathtaking revelations of your glory for all the world to see. We spread out. Our fragrance is like the trees of Lebanon. Our roots spread through the earth. Our leaves and our fruit show your faithfulness every day. God, we are the picture of your glory, because your love and mercy has freed us.
Flourish for the glory of God. his broken heart to the Father. Jesus, it's because of you. Jesus, because of you, that I'm looked on with eyes of kindness, with eyes of love, that my sin has been thrown as far as the east is from the west, that my transgressions don't blind you, that my failures don't get in the way. It's all because of Jesus, because of Jesus, because of Jesus.
What have I to do with idols? It is I who answer and look after you. I am like an evergreen cypress. From me comes your fruit. Whoever is wise, let him understand these things. Whoever is discerning, let him know them. For the ways of the Lord are right, and the upright walk in them, but transgressors stumble in them. Lord, when we see you in your glory, and we see ourselves with your eyes of glory, the way you see us, turning away to other idols is absurd. You have nothing to do with idols, and as long as we hold on to ours, you painfully look away. But you are the one who answers us when we call out. You are the source of all, and you come at the first utterance of our repentance. You are the tree that we run to. You are the hope that we have. You are the reason that we hope. Your love, security, strength, and provision, they are unending. Let us see through your eyes more and more. Make us wise as we earnestly seek you, Give us minds to understand and to discern the beauty of your ways. For your ways are right, and we want to walk in them. Lead us in your ways, God. Let us see through your eyes of glory, to how you see us, how you see the world around us. We want to walk in your ways, God.
Give us your eyes of glory. Give us your eyes of eternity. Give us your eyes of glory to see rightly. Give us your eyes of glory.
We want to see your glory.
Give us your eyes of eternity. Give us. perspective, heaven's perspective, and we will walk the path of righteousness, walk the path of life. We will choose a path of righteousness and choose a path of life. We will walk the path of righteousness and walk the path of life. We will choose a path of righteousness and choose a path of life. We will walk the path of righteousness and walk the path of life. We will choose a path of righteousness and choose a path of life. As we see
righteousness, and you have made a way. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
God, I look to you. I won't be overwhelmed. Give me vision. God, I look to you. You're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. You know just what to do. Just what to do. And I will love you, Lord. like you do. God, I look to you're where my help comes from. Give me wisdom. You know just what to do.
Revel in you, Lord, our strength, our shield. We run to you. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Now we'll be going into a time of intercession through prayer topics. Tonight we'll be praying for Israel. Specifically, we'll be praying for ears to be open to all that the Lord has said. Over and over in the Word, God has said, "Hear, O Israel." Please come into agreement with me as I pray, along with the prayer points on the screen, and raise your intercession with your own voice as the Spirit leads you to pray through each topic. God, let your Word come alive in the hearts and minds and ears of your people, Israel. For you've said, "Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one." Over and over throughout the ages, you've called out to your people, "Hear, O Israel." Though your people are surrounded by these words, on walls and over doors, in homes and in businesses, both faithful and unfaithful can effortlessly recite them. we declare in the power of your mighty name and the power of the word that flows from your mouth that your people will hear your desire and your love shouting from these familiar words. We come against complacency that so easily takes hold through familiarity. We come against every lie that you are no longer faithful. Pierce the hearts of your people with your word, God. And we cry out, hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength. Let it be so in your people Israel, God. Let's pray. Thank you. Lord, your people, in the past, they have tossed aside all other gods. And you've shown yourself faithful each time Israel chooses you over all others. We declare hearts softened to receive the word of repentance all across Israel and among your people all over the world. Soften the hearts of your people, God. Deliver the word of repentance anew. Let a zeal for your house rise up in your people, that as a nation they would declare the truth of the promise that is theirs. We declare once again your people standing in your presence with undivided hearts, saying, we will serve the Lord our God and obey him by the thousands. Renew the commitment of your people, God. Receive the earnest repentance of your people as they turn, that you will be their God, that they will serve you and obey you, not out of religion, but out of love. Reveal the truth of your promise and your faithfulness in the hearts of your people, that they will say, we will serve the Lord our God and obey him. Let's pray. Thank you. people as you did in the garden, and as you will when you establish your kingdom on earth. You have chosen Israel. You have made her a covenant heir of your kingdom. Your people, Israel, are not just a part of your plan, they are your plan to bring restoration and salvation to the nations. We confess the truth, the beauty, and the staggering mercy in your covenant to your people. Pierce your people's hearts with the truth of your promise. Overcome every obstacle of religion and bitterness and unbelief, as only your word can. God, you chose them. You made a covenant with them. You created the temple to meet with them. You tore the curtain to bring them closer. Now, God, pierce their hearts as you have over and over. Establish your covenant. Let it be manifest here on earth. That you put your law in their minds, that you write them on their hearts, that they no longer need to study you because they know you. They no longer need to go to you because they are with you. God, this is your desire. And we pray with faith, knowing the truth that your covenant will never be left unfinished. God, we pray in faith that you are bringing your people into the intimacy of the covenant that you created. God, we long to see this day soften the hearts of your people. Let's pray. Thank you.
shall be known among the nations, known among the nations.
Lord, we see your promises. We hear your truth and we believe it for your people Israel. You promised an inheritance of the land for your people as a manifestation of your promise and your covenant. For Israel as your chosen people in a chosen place. In your kingdom now and not yet. We declare greater faith rising up in your people for undisputed ownership of your chosen land, not out of entitlement, but simple faith in the promise of inheritance that you have not second-guessed and you have not revoked. Your covenant will stand. Your covenant does stand. And we claim in faith that your people belong in their land, that your people belong in your presence. And you will make it so. We pray in faith on behalf of your people, Israel. Make it so, God. To be with your people Israel, that when you decided to make them your own, that it was not a light choice that you made. And we stand in faithfulness to the promises that you have made, that you are faithful to. We pray that your people would respond with love to your love. They would respond with faithfulness to your faithfulness, that they would know and understand their place in your kingdom, that Israel would take her place in your covenant and in your presence. We pray that they would hear, O Israel, you are their God. We thank you for your faithfulness.